Welcome to Blue Angel Robotics. My name is Emma. In this video, you're going to learn how to better position your robot in the FLL game.
Starting position. A robot has a flat back. We put our robot against the table wall as a start position for all runs. We found that this approach saves time and reduces the chance of making a mistake. In previous seasons, we used a jig to help on the starting position. One thing you need to consider is that the gaps between the map's edge and the table wall can be different between your table and the competition table. Moving straight forward. A robot has an arm on the left. As a result, the left side of the robot is heavier, and the robot moves toward the left instead of the straight forward. There are a couple of ways you can solve this problem. You can add additional weight to the right side of the robot, or you can use a gyro sensor to guide the robot moving forward programmatically. We chose to use the gyro sensor. We have had a lot of fun with it, but there are also unexpected behaviors. I would suggest only experienced teams should use the gyro sensor in the FLL robot game.
Detect lines. We use the color sensor to detect lines. Then, from the black line, the robot moves forward for a fixed distance and makes a left turn. After the turn, the robot moves forward for another fixed distance and then completes the mission. Aligning to the line. We use two color sensors at the top of our robot to help it align with the black line. The robot moves back and forth for a couple of times to make perfect alignment. Then, the robot makes a right turn and moves forward until the right color sensor detects the black line. Follow the line. The robot uses the right color sensor to follow the black line for 40 centimeters, and then moves forward until the right color sensor detects the reflected light intensity less than 10. That means the right color sensor detects the new black line, which is at a vertical position comparing with the line it was following. After that, the robot moves forward 16 centimeters and then drops the windshield accurately in the car. Align the robot against the wall. The robot moves forward until it perfectly aligns against the wall. The trick is to let the robot move forward a little bit more than the actual distance. After aligning against the wall, the robot is better positioned and can move back straightly. Gyro sensor accurate turn. We use a gyro sensor to make accurate proportional turns. Turn fast at the beginning and turn slower when the gyro sensor approaches the target degree. This perfectly solves a lagging problem. With accurate positioning, the methane can be inserted to the truck perfectly. However, considering there are unexpected behaviors caused by the gyro sensor, I would suggest beginner teams avoid using gyro sensor in the robot game. Follow the wall. We installed the wheel on the left side of the robot. We use a moving steering block and set -2 for steering to let the robot run against the left side of the wall. Are you able to identify the techniques we use in the next run?
Thanks for watching. Click the like button and subscribe to our channel if you like the robotics videos. And if you have any suggestions, please leave a comment below. Thanks.